St. Louis, Missouri. Hi, everybody. We welcome you for hockey. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We'll take a look at what's going to be a game between the Blues and the Chicago Blackhawks. St. Louis's preseason here at home. We'll get underway with this game. They have some thoughts.
Well, it's a marathon, and this is just the beginning of it. But these guys got knocked out of the playoffs way too early last season.
Arm up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. Yeah, we've got a break here as we'll get a call. The Blackhawks, they're going to have the PK out. 2 minutes, roughing is the call.
Yeah, it's one of those fine line penalties. You can only go so far when you're hitting or roughing up another guy, and this one qualifies as a deuce for roughing.
St. Louis's first man advantage in the game.
Chicago penalty.
Ties it up and leaves it for his teammate. Locker on and knocks it away. That's all the way down.
3 minutes, 53 seconds.
Kaliakovo to D'Agostini. He'll carry the puck up the wing this time. Gets rid of that in a hurry. Long way to go with it. Freezes that. There are hits and then there are hits.
Oh, man. Crosshairs got tone. Nailed him. I mean, that's the way this guy plays, and he is a ruthless hitter.
Over 4 minutes gone here in the first. The Blackhawks lead is 1-0. Got it on the stick. Snaps it. D'Agostini's pushing and shoving in front of the netminder. Good kick save. He's got that one frozen. St. Louis Blues have a tremendous fan base here that has been loyal to this team over the years. Bill, as a player, I think this is one of the places that players really like to come to, obviously, if you're on a winning team.
Even when they're not winning. I mean, it's amazing. I've never met a player that played for the St. Louis Blues that didn't say, I love playing there, and I really miss not being there when they got traded away.
Jackman. To Perron. What a shot put on right there. I have a feeling this game is just going to grow in physical play from what you just saw.
Well, we didn't think it would take very long, and it hasn't. The first crushing hit of the tilt.
Jackman. Needs to get rid of this puck. To Backus. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Corona. To LeBlanc. Jackman. Off the blocker. Nice use of the stick. To Jackman. To Oduya. Taronic. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a faceoff. N6 exhibited the ability to put on a pretty good shot in this game.
Huge hits. I mean, I love the way he makes contact. He's got one thing on his mind, and that is nailing people.
A tremendous collision.
David Backus will catch you with your head down every chance he gets. Another hit for him. Chalk it up. One of the leaders on his team every year in the hit parade.
That'll get a whistle for the offside. Jackman. Chicago's aggressiveness on the forecheck really standing out early. Found him alone. He's in on a breakaway. Shooting chance. Save made. Ronick. And those two come together along the boards. Got a great scoring chance. Picks it up to Murray. That shot comes in close. Puts the pad on it. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. The Blues are assessed a two-minute minor. It's going to go as slashing. St. Louis's penalty killing unit coming out on the ice. This is the first chance they've had to work in this game. And trailing by one, they want to kill this one off. Pietrangelo's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. That is a shot that's going to be repeated. I guarantee you'll see it on the NHL Network. He's in the offensive end. Wrist shot on net. One-time chance. Goalie save. What a move. They break up the power play. Hjalmarsson. To Rona. Oh, what a shot that was. Big clean hit. Great leg save. To Rona. Picks that puck up along the point. The rebound, a chance. Mercy save. Big scrum along the wall trying to get control of this one. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Love save, and he whipped it. A last chance to make the save because he was right where he needed to be, positioning on this one, Bill. Over 4 minutes left here in the first period. The Blackhawks lead 1-0. Roenick's totals on the draw so far tonight don't look very good.
Gary, if he's auditioning to be the ace on faceoffs for his team, it ain't going so good right now.
Shattenkirk looking to get it out. St. Louis's penalty is over. We're back to even strength. You want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. Chicago's offense has decided, look, we can lug this puck into the slot. It's open, and they're doing it.
Boy, these guys are generating chances by driving wide. You got to have speed on the rush to drive wide, and that's exactly how they're doing it.
Able to hold that in at the blue line. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. Shot. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. To Henson. Still has it in the offensive end. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Boy, that hurts. You get the puck where you want it for the shot, and then?
Gary, the great scorers have told us both. They don't always pick a spot. They just shoot for the net. That time, he missed the net.
Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Gets that puck. Takes it from down low. Chance! Scores! Roenick's ability to redirect that puck on the deflection puts one up on the board.
Takes a good shot to beat a goalie, and this one was just inside the post.
Last minute of play in the first period. Chicago goal, scored by number 9.